just playing the piano a little bit, because piano is very fun, you know, because you can do the thing where you go over here and you go dun dun dun. Yeah, basically.
Where are the keys?
Keys? Don't ask me. It's not my piano. But anyway, today what we're going to be doing is first, we're going to go to Rodeo Drive, I think, go to some of the stores, see if we can get our NMDs, and then I don't know exactly what order we're going to be doing stuff, but we're going to be driving around Hollywood Hills, like Beverly Hills, like Rodeo Drive, Hollywood Boulevard, stuff like that.
Ferrari.
We're going to rent a Ferrari as well, and we're going to get in our car, we're going to drive up to Malibu, and then we're going to come all the way back down through Santa Monica Pier, Venice Beach, and then all the way down to San Diego, and then that's the rest of our trip. But yeah, that's what we got planned for now. And but can we just take a second to talk about this awesome hotel?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, we're staying at the Intercontinental Hotel in LA, which is, I don't know if it's right behind us where they shoot all the movies, but they were like these huge buildings, so I don't know if that's where they shoot the movies, like where the sets are. That'd be pretty cool if it is. And we've got Rodeo Drive, like four blocks that way. Jake Paul's house, four blocks that way. And Rodeo Drive's four that way. Four streets, yeah, four blocks. And yeah, so I guess we'll just have to stay tuned to see what we do next. Guess where we are? We're in the Hollywood Hills now. You know, we got that knowledge, a brand new Lamborghinis.
I like to ride it through the Hollywood Hills.
I would like to ride it up in these hills right behind us. It's very fun. I mean, we've seen a lot of cool cars, some Porsches and stuff. It's very nice. A lot of mansions and cool houses. It's a very nice place, right, Brian?
Yes. I guess we're just gonna keep looking around. You know, we're going to Rodeo Drive later today.
Right now, we're taking more of like a scenic route around Hollywood in California.
Yeah, so, just looking around, having some fun.
Yeah, so you guys will see a lot of the clips from, you know, these nice houses around here as we're going on the scenic route. So that's what you guys are gonna see, right?
Yeah. Other than that, it should be fun. Peace.
Too bad it's gated. Otherwise we'd be going in, but it's gated. And now we're getting back in the car. Put on something nice so I cannot diss you.
You out of my mind. in my mind, taking all of my time. I think you're just my type, eh. You make me feel so faded. You're my fixer,
hey guys,
baby.
So right now we are actually so on our way to Jake Paul's house. Big surprise. He's nearby, so we're gonna go see him. And we're gonna basically make a vlog outside of his house for a little bit. I don't know how long we're gonna be there, but we're gonna make a little segment for you guys at Jake Paul's house. Probably gonna be title thumbnail. It's gonna be good. Maybe we'll see him. Guys, we made it. We're here at Jake Paul's house. And look, if you look across the street over there, that's the house Tanner Brongart was looking at in his blog. That's that house right there that Tanner Brongart was looking at. And now if we go down here, we're gonna see Jake Paul and his Team 10 house. So let's check it out. Look at all the people all outside of Jake Paul's house. Hashtag be a maverick. Ryan, we made it. We're here.
I don't want to be here.
Why are we here?
This is so cool. All we need now is for him to come outside and give us some merch, right?
Yeah.
Fun times.
Okay, now
look,
just
there's the hay bales from the Ohio thing. I don't know whose cars are these. I don't know who's here at his house right now. It's Tesla's inside. It says, be a maverick. I don't know why, but he has a thing on his door, so it's locked shut. What do you think of this? Like, these are his neighbors that are mad because people like us are here. People like us are here, and the neighbors are upset.
And why am I
here? Don't ask, don't care. This is his house.
We got other places to be, so I don't know. We just stopped by it because it's like, it's cool. We also saw the chair from yesterday's vlog where he broke it and all this like weird black stuff came out of it. That chair is right there outside of his house. I don't know why, but it's really cool. I'm happy we got to stop by here because, you know, you guys to say that. And next time we come here, we're gonna see Logan Paul. I mean, we've seen a bunch of G-Wagons already, so like, it's only a matter of time. Sucks Jake isn't here. I don't know what he's doing. I'm gonna watch his tomorrow's vlog, which is gonna be this today, and maybe I'll see where he's been. But yeah, I mean, that's about it for today. For going to Jake Paul's house, I mean. Yeah, see you guys later. Room, I still think I want you. Can get you out of my mind. Can get you out of my mind. Can get you out of my mind. Can get you out of my mind.
Taking all of my time, I think you're just my type, eh. You make me feel so faded, you're my fixer, baby. You make this love so crazy.